just put it in there for love it, change these posts, or change that, and finish it, hopefully.
I like it.
So, so I always do as few posts as possible, but it has to be the right amount of posts to tell the story. My preference is show how you're getting between the posts, and make sure that it's enough posts to spell out the script. So, you can have a post that's in here, and then standing up, and then wrapping up. That's probably enough to show, like, yeah, it doesn't really define how you get up. So,
Luigi?
The game is full. The game is full. Refuse.
Okay, this is a good one. So let's say just you can squash and stretch your bouncy ball in the body. And the principle of squash and stretch, there is no difference. But there is no difference in your body. Whatever is life. So, and this is something like this. The squash and stretch can be the same as it is all in between the bodies. The effect human looks like cartoon. So if it's like from Peter Pan, Shmee, the cutting books, you'll see a line is very like squishy proportions, very circular design. When he goes down, his mask literally is stretching
lens flare.
So it's just giving a little more realistic characters or naturalistic. I mean, or the characters that just can't
read. No, he says he needs the frostbite engine.
So like I was showing the video, you know, carefully jumping, falling, you can stretch out the same body and make them look soft as long as like they're stretching. They don't have to actually physically stretch as opposed to stretch out and silhouette these stretch out. When they land, you can squash. It's basically you're compressing. You're compressing the silhouette itself, so legs, the knees bend when you're laying on this.
It's really draining.
And it creates that feeling of the shape changing. What's consistent is it's real to the audience. So it's also all bouncing it's still being wrapped. It just shows so much it's selling like the energy is going somewhere. It's selling like that something happened when you press the button. It just makes it funner to watch. It makes it easier to digest. If you watch Tangled, we did that a lot on Tangled. if you want to see examples, just watch, like, you can find the teaser for 10.
Oh.
It was a teaser trailer for, it was nothing that was in the movie, but it was Flynn breaking into Rapunzel's tower.
What did your mom say?
Robbing the place, and then this hair comes out. Basically, the hair grabs Flynn and
actually touch the grass.
And if you can find that video and step through it, like when she has her hair pulled, his arm back, and he's like, and she hits him, and this frame when he hits, his face is just like exploding this way, like stretching.
Everybody.